Doc was a good friend of mine. He hung in my shop, and the last couple of years he played one of my guitars, which was really a thrill to me. He's a pretty amazing fella. He's over there picking one time, got the feeling of the chair, and said, Wayne, I need to fix this thing for you. It was a cane bottom chair. It is all frazzed out. And I guess he must have heard the doubt in my voice that somebody blind could do that or something. And he said, Charles, put this thing to track. And the next week he came back over with the most beautiful cane job in the bottom of that chair you ever saw, that complicated herringbone thing, you know. He's always doing stuff like that, and I was amazed at things like that almost as much as his music. And he was a super nice guy and was always really good to me and my daughter. And so we're going to play I'll try to pick something here that everybody plays this old tune. I play it about everywhere I go, but Doc recorded it one time too. It's one called the Steel Guitar Rag. You ready, Jack?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you didn't drink too much, Victor.
I'm ready.
You're ready, okay.
Thank you.